Assalamu alaikum, Solutions for Gambia. Assalamu alaikum, Badim Forum Omol. Be mo be kontuna bi di maslumula menketa October Karotili Waroti, October 6th, 2024. Anal badim malam samsi se. Yo badim ulu nata ka kontun droke, kata fa mandi uti, bidim bata food safety kono, nga a small break ta do mandi. Ka mfonyo ni do mandi, alo food safety kodun tabo jama kono. Nga feedback de malseto nga comment de malseto many yalon ko they are all positive some the one more bit into lambe jaila momo yalon ko ye positive diamo de natina wala comment for senna and hanika bi mba fula dron ko mi momo fana ye any question should be do ko do lato ban wala fende de lato me yalon ko ite fe food safety regulation or violate or si falu feel free to contact us sing in commande du mala wala message nan ka nyinin karol ke nabar alama inshallah be nyinin karol bi fanam be jabla lor badimun bin sina nga don kacha kono e me yalon ko mo jamadi am ta kola ntol ma wato so don kana ka dia mo kola ko mata bin fana sina nga na simple analysis ke wala mo wantin ko a simple analysis of President Barrow's speech at the United Nations bari jannem be okala naka na usual mo munet wala mo ka content roke nse konton do folo na forumo ba mala menke de kanko fariti e aninna musul membe nyum forumo kono jang de nyina no lela ka bo aja aisatu nyol la kata kadijatu jobate nyolu e kata aja bintu sana nyolu e rahifadi nyolu kata sajo jallo nyolu be beklin klin na konton na momo be sirin dawda bring Gambia for diaspora e manyina momo la na musul membe nyum grupo kono mbal be kontona mbé imam jobate fana kontona ndum bemene fana nomo forumo kono jang may jawara na broda may jawara ba fana kontona baake lamin kinte dabo ba kontona baake fana minata groupo kono fensen nan aning mamodo drama drama kuno kolo domo lalo wol fana ti barbe tunga fenkende basin na mel ko tare kole mo mel ko ko mayata baake very important video la mat mel ko mo mo yalla moy ke he club land ku jamala e bolo kontona ka tente wo nyama e meninata menimanna ko mi ngafu nyame imam el hadji jobate mba fana kontona baake ka tente wota ka tawole sentola meninata menimanna bal beklin klinna kontona benna konton do futand la fana e gambia la formol men beka diamu pro gambia la nyato takama a traiman politiko la fendi beje mem moto nyato ka wala jibe ka to nyafo pour mention na banko sam nyato mba beklin klinna kontona toni kontona yo mbé mol fana kontona bimbe special kontona do senna na dindengo e dindengo me yalla ko solutions for gambia sponsor e bringa dindengo wuluta ala nata ke abama tambita bringa abama tambita so dindengo sarfije a kofuna da solutions for gambia solutions for gambia wuluta molye bloka fnyoma nga domande mfay nyaw kan nga doyata nyaw nyanga fay nyaw kan nga ki gambia e itata kata wo dindo nyin na ko sponsor ka fengol sa ka sambaje men yo ko nyaton kay nyaaye nye gambia kono zafron solutions for gambia fa na forum ba mala fa yo nyaton ko ya wala kan ko fatiti bari nga mol men delegate gambia men wuluta kata wo fengol fa nan dandan men be ko ajabindo sane kata aiso jamme be aiso fana konton na bakem ba tentula ba jeyla aning mr jagana wala aning amman bakisi senyolu ñu me yalon ko e wulata gambia la time wota kata wadindo mit fo gunjur lam bang tata fo je kata ka futa je dindingo mama ya ni dindingo la family ka solutions for gambia men ka fu ñoom ka ci ka di on behalf of solutions for gambia and bolfana be tentula ba jeyla be dindingo ñin konton na aning mama ne su kono kol men bebe je ba beklin klina konton ba tintulon ba jeyla alnal ba di malam sam si sey sinana dun kacha fango yo ba dun lo e mbay kala la so dioti ba woni manke 20 meyal kon su dun no ba kono kono ka ku jama fa je bare comme mon fana opinion no don lafta ka wala fo modi tal fo le den nante sanne nga opportunity to kana ka diam nyun ko kono ya president diam ta coming victims of dictatorship comme bi wala ko fana fe kan ya o ko fana mo jele o fana mo fene de men yalon ko hene kabin te ba fula war is a very slow process very slow process ndunga manya na ka slow nyama especially near TRRC londi ye wol londi o commissioner lota more findita o commissioner kono sedo many findita many found yalon ko tol fongol le ko ke findita idiamu te kontrole nga nyindi nyindi nyingi nte ni nkarni 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 nyindi nyingi womu kuba ndinati even though TRRC manke kote bari yomu kuba ndinati meyano kwa sidi kendo le itandila bari wofota in fact I remember nte kundi ngofango wa utumu ngaje sana sabal tata TRRC ya diamu taje ye menifu menike melonga befo membefu jembe ngamwe yo will be on record hanikabi so time mo lan definitely bringa wol je don kuma taw ñu mo le fon le santa ko to le ñin ne ñin ke woto ndong abe diam ka wato men na de sana sabale abe mo le to fo ka men yal ko bi masakunda ko na that time wo wato le definitely at that time bringa wol long don ko be masakunda ko no ko masakunda ñu tamone kala wolemu ka wolu mo le be stop do ko la ke be samba on investigative suspension immediately investigative suspension wo man na ke na fo we san san jantan tala janni wobe kala we tan tala da men sera san jeti janni wobe kala bare ngo fo lonon ko tamolo ke watoti isaje isi fair justice di mola kaje ko ni molu yesamba investigative suspension yesamba yesamba through the justice system ye kitindi ye menke kito ye memel le kan satra etoleo creatify wala nyanta ka kala ka justice di mola fa preta ni victim wol fo na ye compensate nyanta ka compensate nyame so ni be mu fenedo men no ngawol fo no tamo so wo hani sain be mem fo la don nga buso ka foto comme une chose boro nyaw nyaay buso ka chaque fois buso la masakuna nyanta ka wol victim wol la ko djibe because e be kleng kleng fa kan e be kleng kleng fa kan janning dolbe final decision of fong mo la ba rawol fa ba o dolu fatal already but ye many fong la mo fa wolu fata juna la fango so wol fa nam be siri be batin rola sa wol fa nam ko no dolbe fala wol ko no la janning final judgment minani la ko so mu fende no yalan ko nyanta ka djibe yo president akudo fo nam foje OIC yes as the chairman of OIC I mean for jeng all for namoy which is a good thing world all better ka make sure ka pressure la diplomatic through diplomatic channels and all that ka jeko ni war zone all better wada is your conflict ning banno nyamin kariya nyano better back then another one I mean for them irregular migration of nam wala nyim back with alati men ka dun klon le kata ntenga jeda min tele jero to be recommendation clean di la bi wala minti president way ni sam washole e baaw nga ñinjele hani ni wiko fon ko lamu mbota video do jibe la meyal ko mo tan sabo wala be la ring minifata senegal la moti e minifata through ñin kulon la ye be ka 5 be be fon ko ko be la ri be diamu le ko wala mu neketa e la kulon la kopita e la kulon la accident to wala be fata ko ndo manke flo ta manke flo nyada manke saba nyaw nga ñin si fa jama leke problem be on bar solution mantra problem wala so until a recommendation of being be for Mr. President here wala mu bawo president on nani kafuna diamul konale e nka mello ngala koto don president on bafla komane ci bara tatu jamal la soto as a president so as a tatu lol kono ku klembe jeng be kam mem fo don the commander in chief nente be a recommend na nente ba yamar la bi mbafla ko ni irregular migration of course na lona muna mala root cause ni mol be finti kam because he ma hope soto gambe ko tanki jama bi je wala bi je jama bije lafta kata finti katay baad wona makoy stay do ko ni do ko police la ba la balo sonan ani baad wona balo so use the executive power and then as a commander in chief I diamu senegal la president we jama fay president fay senegal ye la bodal muta gambia fanan any every port of entry and exit ni kulon la kabo dawoda ani ka fintina ni dawoda la as a commander in chief can the Gambia Navy use na reinforcement odila with tools and technology kaje ko yefinti na balkono anin emin hanatambe army diplomacy te makoy yetaye makoy kulon ka sembe dawoda yetaye jemuta kulon ka wutu dawoda yeje yetraje kulon ka nanin dawoda la yeje bemuta yoke for 6 months Senegal fana ko nyam ni woketa nak e badjala moto wolino la Gambia kata e mo fonanta bono la Senegal kulinta bono la Senegal kana gambe kana mo ko maji ke samba nsinna mo ro ni tanka for 6 months while we look into the permanent solution bare janni wo 6 months ko no isajen kana fo mo ko ten niyal ba o sain kariwo kar lan ka moy molfa kariwo kar ma moy molfa kariwo kar mum sara ra moy molfa so a temporary solution of wolati Gambia nga wulinga na amir use and the navy use near reinforced with the army or national guard men si ma kono kanyim badal bemuta kaje ko kulun kana boje sako kulun su jina nje ni wakata don e bajala e be mol ni tankala ni kulun tiol fana be mol operate e ka kulun men operate ke samba e ke samba ka mol samba wandi sato to visa to bulu wo is illegal mo ma nyana ko dum wandi sato ko no me an ko nyanta ka visa so ka dum bari tamam visa do ye wolo samba ka wolo ye buje wolo ka dunje illegal o mambeta ya. But the most important thing is e ka fo niol men na so pur ka won niol tanka a be jarlale nga temporary stop kala wolen ka badal be muta ka badal be muta Senegal sato ni Gambia sato ka je ko kulun kana wutu kulun kana jije men se mol samba kata ni illegal migration ka no kata ro se mol ni tanka for the next 6 months after that janu wote monak permanent solution of jibe ni illegal migration be kra nyami ni kulun wo kulun muta ko do tam men mol bulu ye mari yo kulun tiol muta yela kodol table yela kuritiol momol kodol tata ya kodol senda because ning is illegal kamoro samba ke dindi wonde banko ka molo fongol men bitalon ko visa table be dunna wonde banko ka wanyam mambete ya but most importantly let's save lives more lives is more important than anything ko le abe kirin ya onya na more lives save is more important ko badi wono ni nam na recommendation odi amnal badi malam sam si se ala barak yo bad ngolo ka tenten ko tenke ako the role of women musholo ka musholo empower musholo ni usual ka wolfana empower fana futal diamol kono e wo fana mu fene de meyal ko ntenga je hanika bi e mam futa nyenta ka futa damin bawo nin ko be musholo ka empower la e sila jamal le je men setano wolo kono ka musholo sende marsha kunda kono wolo kono ka make sure ko even the National Assembly musholo siaje na deputy all National Assembly doma but cabinet fa kono cabinet fa kono musholo siaje ka je ko musholo ye empower ka equal pay for men and women and then not only that but musholo empower ka dun ko kono men ya no ko kewol ka ke kewol ka dun ko kono in fact most of the time ne ajube sobe kaiten ko musholo fangol la maralol dulato nyaton ke ka dulato jama wokake nyaato talti wokake nyaato talti ka tambi dulado la mina ko kewol la bije ne ajube corruption men mun na banko wala number one problem fawti ne ajube jama bije ma fuko musholo ko corrupt bari a corruption ka sia kewol la site den musholo la site so musholo empower ngi dundi ma sekunda kono ka musholo empower meni tedo ko keno la ma sekunda kono nga fene jube musholo finance dami mutano la na ko la bangila any project ifana be men kono ka wol londe ko mi musholo finance empower no nyami wol bebe kumala le and encourage kami musholo fana kaje ko yela righteous to an ing sunkuti nolo kaje ko wol be mu kulete me yalan ko nyanta ka wo empowerment okay wo fana ko no memen ka flama wolam nyanti kaje ko nim musholo ye keseto mo tawta nyapeta musholo kan ku kala wo kesol kana ke kesti me nyaka be dilela once ye factual to ye investigation okay factual to ali tarial ye kitindi busho men la nyanta la wol kan wolela kan bawo manin korka fanya mi don tawla e ka tawrong le sembala so ni ko be musol fasala woto musol la fasa nyanta ka fota woto ila kool fane taria ka je ko na court system of fane tamanyama justice system of tamanyama not only pour musol be ani musun ko non bare mo be ay tamanyama bare musol e empower ka je ko nim men nyapete kan tawte ku kela wo yemen kela woto e be don ne lawjulo la wo fane ka nyam kana ke time wasting mol kana kuke musola yeta police kueta police but police man nakuka ko kono wo mambetea because of mome yake mol mat me yalanko asika e mololo man sekunda kono nyanta ko sifal bebula ka make sure ko justice mu justice is aitama nyanta ka tama nyame yo badi ngol nolo baraje ka continue human rights la site mem foram fo kono human rights la site ya komo ata bake ni ajibe ya diamu do kono ako since 2017 Gambian political there was no political prisoner or journalist or human rights activists may ya lonko atata Gambia yep ni ajibe one way or the other is afu yes that mufene de may lonko because there is a difference between prison and jail ya gele coming prison and jail time coming all your different ministry ya ni ko prison wala mu moti men muta crime la ya samba ya arrest ya kitindi kitu e bushola kan wala mu a sentence to prison for a number of years or long time prison i tie prison sentence serve ya ne auto site was side jibe esa ko yes wo mo tonya le ba wo political prisoner lo asike inta fana I may be wrong because I'm always open minded nimma melo malo but inta ma mo ko prisoner muta sorry astaghfirullah not prisoner political activist or human rights activist wala journalist or ya main somebody cool it for ya muta ya samba ya kitin di kitu ya sorong sabe ma tu prisoner abisiringe mo mo but ngam melo long nak e me yalo ko finte da bate ngalo na ko e political activist or human rights activist journalist or ye arrestler ye samba ye sindidula killing me yalo ko e nyinen ka kana ke bulado le bije me charge fenna so wo is unlawful arrest wo do no manyana kake wo no manyana kake banko ko ne ko be mo la right dealer ka ila right dealer fully so and talking about that for now voice newspaper la ni mo flor me yemuta police lo ni mo o form civil case let o manya na kala ke police ke te sa ko police lo fonse ta je ka taw mo la res wo lo mo kule de men yana ko ni no be manya na ka ken na banko kan ni la ta ka human rights norma anyama mo ye ku form police lo ta ya chika ya res ka samba fem me ya lon ko ya fole and then they have their basis they have their information woman wo mukure te meyalon ko maybe safako civil fen ko lamat civil case lamat am manke criminal case te meyalon ko police on yanta ke dadunje sa ko bita wala arrest la wo fanan is wrong ka so ka mol muta and in kabring mol men yalon ko ta protest la mol men fin ta ka demonstration ke wala mol men fin ta for whatever reason it be a human right exercise kan it be a fundamental and constitutional right exercise la yetaye moto yesamba wo manya do wol keta gambele wol mu fene de me yalanko wala do lo finti to roi diamota yemota yesamba yares people like Bora ya wol samba ya wol fanga torture dunda torture fanga konale modor ba foko hanibi me la cellphone lo fanga from the police ñu ne be mu ko le de me yalanko wol manya nakake nembe tonya fo la nga tonya fo nembe violation human right violational fight la nga be fight ka jeko tilon en tonya tama anyama fana so many ka wuri ka nyunike nyanta ka stop wolo do nyanta ka stop na banko kan e manya na kake so in other words ninga jibe president on dia mokono nyen sa jibe then wo be kere na banko kan moli yo lonne newspaper yo safele all the embassies yo lonne ya report la banko kan ne wol fana yo lonne yo so wokono ka wo continue wrong ka na banko kan again Gambia of course coming for wrong embassy will be jail and of course American embassy be jail another thing actually Gambia kuklem be gembe ton be sen clotu mento and president of France clotu mento wala mo not only American embassy be jail Gambia is the information of the state department and member kerem banko kan but nita ta United Nations America ambassador means in the United Nations one of the US ambassador to United Nations you can find Linda Thomas Greenfield a counselor officer yake Gambia in the late 80s kana 1990 ka so Zafudong 1988 katadun janiyabe dun 90 kono sifalo Linda Thomas Greenfield, Willem Nung, the American Council Officer in the Gambia, I came out with time where I find Lafayette Greenfield, where time where I came out with the CPO, government CPO, Willem Communications and Programs Officer. So you know more from being a diplomat at the Minyalanko, you're about Sanji Fulanyong ke Gambia. In the early 80s, Sarakulon min Jamatamata, I bail Linda Lone. Niamu Dauda Watokono 1989 Yon Makuno Bafala Linda at Linda Kilungam Wolebe US represent Kang at the United Nations. So I Gambia Lombak. So Nkanyin be for the Lola Kang Purunin Kama Kadna Janibu Diamolokono Purukany Tanukudrong coming President Oka Hakloblan Fana Nabe Diamola Diamodolo BJ. Ka haklo to ko many be kerim banko kan moria lonne so kadu wo kono don hanika bi follow mba fola president wa speech men dia speaking a betiatale many as a fait a betia bata I have read j which is very good na ya moro mentor don I start ka fendo long men ya long ko aka headline o leji ba o read I don't akono afanga ala function dia ngol ka olkono o be ka beta jela rather than reading everything from paper but anyway speaking in beta tala so speaking in kono akudo le foje many along ko climate change bol kono le poverty come United Nations la na farm movement de ka ko men address climate change poverty and human rights adunta olkono la fendol fo olkono adunta fana coming ako Gambia la perspective fana kono I meant for kono wala mukaje ko no one left behind ninga wo ko mira no one left behind nda moto la koma wo mu fener mi yalan ko mbenyanta kan haklo toto back because niko no one left behind but hen ka be Gambia molo bije in kaje musolbe musukono malbe batala be fala timol kono 24 nga neglect men kela nge tuje wo nyama because mune atina na lapitano no men nyanta tara lapitano ro man traje nyanta men soto na lapitano to ma wore kege nyanta preparation men ka pour kaje ko na musiko no mal se jidino karanin kara kono men se ke sone ya fananti wo do man soto na banko kandula dorto dula dorto be nga jele be ka newsol la moyle be ka natalo jele be ka video jele me yalo ka manke mo kumati kumpati so fenn kunnin to je men ka tadoro nga fo nyam so akumata back ka haklo toto na karamunda de nol fanam jele na moje mal bijen men yalo ko nin ko no one left behind akumata back community ka fo nyam ron is always important sa ko nyaton ko you walk the talk right you walk the talk wala mo e foku moni barake o be ke clint e ka bara menna wala ka memfo a make sure ifon e bara la follow fana kuma ta bagge wala mo hakil blando te me yalon ko lafta ko flom ba o mo jamal be gambia min yalon ko e saje ko ne dol fon jibe ko dol fon interview ka foko ndol wode man sakunda man hadi wala ndol wode man nyinke man sakunda te mo be ma ko no la yes wum tonal but a near call prioritize me yalon ko pour banko belam wala mo fene de men yalon ko kuma ta bagge yo badi ngolo nka audio folo ketawati abisiaka mahari control do fo ba badi bitung c'était tawati mais solution for gambia la members will be control na bring gambia for diaspora and executive team admin group o abe ba beklin krena control na ngamenito fo mamenito fo mbal bela bunda to mbal control yo badi ngolo na lia jube united nations president barofane address ke comme president ka kanya mi ni mukule de meyalon ko akakele ka president kabenje amre sa washan kabenje kataka mitonke ba United Nations wala responsible ta kuja mala men yalon ko to lekal walda da to lekal ko dunya ko jube men yalon ko betama kan dunya kono ka world issue ning address ka problem all solve ka solution on no problem only men be ke kan dunya kono bring climate change number for humanitarian needs number social economical a be ka dunga ko kono and in human rights or la koto ka dunga wol kono ka wol kulu kacha ka resolution on that wol ye wo kuma ya tabage ndonga jilun fana na president sanwo sangi fana kata jele kata ka diam and this year president Barrow diam ko nga remember sanji dantan koma fuala tafolo len jambang bring president Barrow jital bang somewhere around that time tado ke je me yalon ko chocho wata bake gambe dingol kono ko ay preno le chata tata je den ko do betinyala and then ko si fa beketa solution for gambian to look findita ko men ka men ke don dal tamena don ndol bu kala fi kadia mu ba ke problem wala ndol kala fi men na wala mu ba o problem mu fere le fa pare wala problem mu ketal fa pare muna mala solution don tel ka wala jibe muna si nyin tan kono muna beti ata gambeto na wo solution or recommend instead of nga ning more better dia mu ku kino ndol ka solution wala jibe so nga solution of no wata mo wotu mo le nga nyin travel advisory dindi nga travel ban dindi staff la nga wo fo now recommend pour Gambia okay travel ban and I remember bring a for solution for Gambia Mansakunda ya safe atara newspaper to I remember Tala Sadio Barrow may yalon ko to ma balorin atefang la read news to may yalon ko defang ko ndingo ya moy la ba fokan ko Mansakunda ko saybe travel ban nekla for 6 months nga fo nyame exactly solution for Gambia fo nyame exactly yes ya fo nyama news ya fo nyame ya fo nyama exactly wo yaitone na ko ngalone ko nimbata solution for Gambia le boto solution for Gambia ko maata back par ñindo manta dia mura wo sifal bi mbe l'afrika chala men drong president Barrow address women DJ national at the United Nations. Follow Narima and the Kalafika Hakli Brando Leke. Gahakli Brando Ke Munala Walemu, the President Kalafika Hakloblan Kurola, Walemu, Kilinkilon Kainfole, President Franca Klotu, Kajeko, a Felfenbekena Banko Kang, a senior Lonko, a Tayalongo, a Malowo, a Dunia La Bankudola Embassy, only the Councillor Ben Banko Kang, many Yalonko, member Kakan Banko Kang, member Foka, member Saveka Kabelon, Nduko information of Frantale, ya pass La Banko Kang, so swallowing ye. Womuko Klenti, Wale attend the Fango, in fact, near Jube, United Nations La Address Corner, bring Israel the Prime Minister Findetan Netanyahu Findetan Prokana Diamu Nia Jibe President of the Molmen United Nations Kono ye protest ke by walking away. Findite Wurite Tamate Findita ye ya filige Wolem Yinti Kaitandalako Membe Keri La Banko Kanga Lonne Membe for Kanjinga Lonne Membe Keri Meyalanko is within your control. It Netanyahu a bella control la kone singing wonyum banole singing banole singing stop nole in market. So therefore until we will match mbe fintilanga tamanga fintijan kana ngamu ila fanga so nyimmo kula de mayalanko ka meitan de wolandrong momo ila banko ka membe ke kan dunia kalon yalongo imalo wo dunia kalon.